See, years from now, I'll look back on this day and know I was a somebody.
I see what you mean.
Right three, you're out.
I tell you what, you take your bath and you hit for David, all right?
Yes! No! You can't put him in. He stinks.
Look, now, Billy, this is the right thing to do. And when you're an adult, you'll understand.
No! You can't put him in. He stinks!
Now batting for the Cubs, Mark Foster.
I'm the coach. I say what goes here. Now you're up. Go for it.
But the crowd was booing.
Forget the crowd.
I can't because they're right. They know I stink, and I'll just hurt the team. As much as I want to play, I don't want to do that.
Hey, wait a minute. Where do you think you're going?
Back to the bench. I'm not good enough to play.
Says who?
Well, there seems to be a consensus forming out in the stands.
Look, you're part of this team, and the coach told you to go in there and bat. So do it.
But what if I strike out? That'll be embarrassing.
Not as embarrassing as getting your teeth knocked out by your stepsister. Look at that bony little butt in the batter's box.
Right, bat it up.
Is all we